I have short legs and a stupidly long torso. Everyone is shocked when they see the x-ray of my bone structure, especially my wife. I can't find a normal job, and I've been getting desperate. But then, the perfect opportunity found me, an open tryout for the Olympic basketball team. I began training, and it's all paid off. You are now looking at the tallest player for the men's USA wheelchair basketball team.